We drove the Tesla to this area of the campsite for camping, taking out our camp gear from the trunk. This time we are about to set up a large tent to accommodate 6 people, so it looks big. In such an open place to start our construction work. The tent is very heavy. Need to lift together. This is a silver tent. Let's open it. Include support bar, tent fabric, rope, ground spike. Unfold the big tent, more people together to help it be faster. Start nailing in the nails. The wind is very strong and requires a lot of nails to be driven and to stabilize. Splicing up support bars. The support bar plays a key role. A central pole supports the entire tent. This looks like a common, pyramid-shaped tent. Continue to drive, and more nails. The wind is strong, pull the wind rope. Still continue to fix the ground nail. There are some stones on the ground, making it a little difficult to drive nails into. We set up the overall shape of the tent. Tidy up the wind rope. Roll up the door curtain to facilitate the layout of the interior. The tent looks great in this view. Tidy up the appearance of the tent. The weather is so good. Look at the details of the tent. Compress the gap to make a better seal. Put a peg to make the tent more resistant to wind leakage. Look what it is. Stone. Guess what it is used for? All around the tent need to be pressed with such stones. Fierce wind. But our tent can withstand. Started to set up the interior of the tent. Take out our camping, tables and chairs, and set them in. Creating a wilderness home. Easy installation of camping tables. Placement in the right place. Doesn't it look great? outdoor lighting. Add some nice decorations. How can outdoor camping without kitchenware? Baking pan, cooking pot, very complete. Next, look at how we solve the sleeping problem. This is Tesla's special mattress. Very soft, a person can sleep very comfortable. Don't forget to build an outdoor bathroom. Lightweight and easy to carry. Fix with nails to prevent the wind from blowing away. A simple outdoor toilet comes into play. Both privacy and field hygiene can be protected. We drove all the way to the Tesla Model X and Y. Complete all build and set up
wait.
This is the big tent for our night stay. It's already dark, turn on the lights. People who do not sleep in the car can choose to sleep here with four camping beds. Once again, looking at the sleeping conditions in the car. Turn on Tesla's camping mode at night. This is the foot of a snowy mountain. The temperature will still be a bit low. Tent snow skirt, all pressed with stones. The night wind is very heavy. Making today's dinner. Cooking rice in a pressure cooker. Using a pressure cooker to cook rice in the Highlands. Now it's food making time.
Beef.
Bibimbap. Let's start eating. Sleep with the tent all down, otherwise the strong wind at night is very cold. Play flashlight, we all help together. The tent can be connected to the Tesla. See how the overall effect. This is a tent with performance in. Practical and good looking. The inner screen curtain prevents mosquitoes from entering and can achieve the effect of ventilation. Camping in the wild is a very interesting experience. Are you like? End our journey with a song. Thanks for watching.